It's pretty awesome. Sorry, I'm behind the camera, so I cannot be vlogging, but I'm pretty sure by now you guys will be able to see what we just saw, so it's quite amazing. It's really... Oh, sorry, you guys can't see that. But it's really amazing, just take a look. Oh. Yep. Alright guys, not sure where we are at. We are driving towards the north, but look at the road that we're driving. It's all just snow and snow. Endless sea of snow. Just thought I might want to update you guys. Anything you want to say, Shanice? I think you can see it. All because of you. Now in the middle of, I don't know, I feel like a polar bear for some reason. I mean, my face already can fit the polar face, polar bear face. But look at this, it's so cool.
Oh,
it's like,
show them this, the fact that we're stepping in the water.
Yeah, this is actually, I think it's a river already.
Part
so,
of the frozen
yeah.
Sea.
So, oh, it's hot, Latsa.
I see there's a hole there.
Yeah. So over here, something must have fell through or someone. But look at that. It is so magnificent. And it's like we are in the middle of, like, can you see that? It's just nothing. It's just snow all around us. Like legit snow. And I touch the water, it's freezing cold. Like, I mean, like, yeah. Who would have thought? But then again, it is the coolest feeling ever. And the weather is not that cool. I mean, it's cold, but it's not really like yesterday. And yesterday was terrible because of the wind. But today, it's nice. Maybe you could stay here. Right, Shanice? Alright, moving on to the next location. I'm thinking like, I've already taken over 1,000 pictures. So I'm not really sure how it's gonna be. But it is looking fantastic! Yeah, maybe you can sink in. See how many people actually came here. Ooh, Johnny! It's actually like a... See? This is where the river starts. It's like
okay,
a...
Okay, don't fall in, don't fall in.
Live the adventure, guys!
I feel like I'm like, you know those when teachers bring kids for excursions, like, you need to like keep them in check.
Really?
Yeah. It's like, no! Then you have to like pull them back in. Yeah, that's what I feel.
Somebody built a snowman there.
Where?
In front of you. Just a tiny one.
I think they tried to.
Alright, so basically the plan for today is to go to this lake. Not sure where the lake is, but it is very far away. So, not as far as yesterday, but it's still quite far. At the rate that we're going, not sure. Yeah, because we like stop for every picnic area.
Stop inside.
my plane.
Leg is frozen. Can you turn a baby? Well, yeah, this one you turn can. Alright, so we are now at a so-called, I think it's a volcano. In a volcano? No, not in, like on
a volcano.
Yeah, on a volcano. But we have not seen it yet. Licin.
Licin, gila.
How can you feel? Okay, so probably we're gonna see it soon, hopefully. Not sure yet.
It smells like eggs, guys.
Yeah, it smells like Chinese fat.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so I think the volcano, I don't know what happened to it, but it becomes dead now. Like, actually there's like nothing to be seen. So let's go back. View's awesome though, from up here.
Yeah, what goes to Dan? Guess why he's driving. Oh my god, it's slippery.
That's the closest to get to
ever. Yeah, this is slippery, okay? Be careful. No. Careful. What is your problem then? Yep, that's the only reason why he wants to drive, guys.
Yeah, I know. It's like light, it is there, can you see? I'm just gonna take a shower. I'm just gonna take a quick shower in the winter. I am not even sure why this thing is here. But take a look at that. That legit shower here, mate, guys. They've got even a sink here. Might be hot though. Let me try. Yeah, it's warm. How cool is that? Where are we at, Janice?
Yeah, we're at this place. Wait, it smells like hand soap.
Wow.
No, wait. You know, we drove all the way. We drove there, came back, went up some place. But actually, this is where we're supposed to be.
No.
Trust Dan for navigation.
Wow. Look at the place, guys. How awesome does it look? It smells weird. I mean, it smells very bad, but the place looks awesome. Don't think we're gonna stay here for long. But my fat doesn't smell like this.
This was our accommodation, guys.
Alright, we have just arrived. at our new little house or new staying place.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Stay here for 2 nights.
Okay, yep. Stay here for 2 nights. It has an awesome view of the lake. Yeah. Not sure if you guys can see that, but never mind. We will show you once. We will show you again once we are out. Hopefully the forecast says tonight will be
clear skies.
So hopefully we'll be able to see northern light. But it's quite hard because I guess it is a city and there's light.
Down, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll see.